cartoons. But since it's Throwback Thursday, that leads us to our question, where and what is your favorite cartoon growing up? And it could be anything, any cartoon at all. Log on to our Living808 Twitter, Facebook account, or even an Instagram, and you post it, we get it on air as long as you hashtag it, Living808TV.
So what are people saying?
You know, in our Hawaiian Telecom Tech Check, we sent out a video earlier this morning. Ron Mizutani was part of it. He loves Scooby-Dooby-Doo. But as you can see, a couple of them there. Bennett Valencia, Voltron, if you remember, Trini, Voltron. It's an old school one. Voltron, kind of the precursor of Transformers. Real cool.
I should disclose that I grew up in upcountry Maui. We had like 3 stations.
Yeah.
So very limited access.
Okay, so let's see if you know that. So okay. Bennett said Voltron, DuckTales. Ken Lee, again, a big fan of Voltron's Transformer. He-Man, the real Ghostbusters. A lot for Voltron. Nalani says the Jetsons. Let's see if we can get down to some of what the ladies are saying here.
Oh, I saw one person said Flintstones.
There we go. Oh, here, I got one right here. Chrissy said the Powerpuff Girls.
Oh.
Kind of a newer one right now, Powerpuff Girls. Some people also liking the new DuckTales that are going to be coming out. So a lot of responses. Pokemon? Oh.
Shane, Anzai.
Mm-hmm. Pokemon, okay. So that's pretty good. So again, we all love your responses. Cartoons for you, what do you like is for your best one?
Smurfs, Scooby-Doo. Flintstones, those were all good. The Jetsons.
The Jetsons, very, very classic. Yeah. But then, thanks for everybody out there being part of our Hawaiian Telecom Tech Check.